Well, I found what he threw in the water. It was a diary. And I talked to his longtime friend, and so it's time to meet up again with our partner. Before I do, though, I missed something. I missed something. What is that? Oh my God, it's somebody's hand. The Skinner of Wild Magic. And a torch. You know, you really have to watch everything, or you miss things. I know that I missed some things because I'm not taking the time to really look around. I just by chance saw that hand. One of the things I missed is I couldn't figure out how to meditate. And if you want to meditate, it says down below that you have to recharge. So if I click on it, nothing happens until I try to use it. But how do you use it? It wasn't the normal way. And what I discovered was you have to hit the Z key. And when you hit the Z key, you go into meditation and it brings you here. I've missed this the whole time. So, and then you have to decide which branch of the tree you want to go on. This one is the Tempest. And the Tempest, this is how you unlock your memories. Okay, so, and I couldn't figure out how you did that. Well, here, this is how you do it. You have to hit the Z key. Somehow I missed that instruction. This memory unlocks a warrior discipline for you. Now, I'm not a warrior, but it's good to know that that's what this is. I chose to be a mage. Well, I don't know if I chose it or not. It was almost chosen for me. Focus, I think that's the one I want, but let's see what this one is. This one is the Vagrant Ointment Lore. Okay, so this is potions. Health, mana, and stamina are more effective from now on. So, okay, so I'm not quite sure if that's what I want. Alright, so let's take a look at this one. I think there's only the three. Let's look at this one. I think this is one that has to do with magic. This memory unlocks all mage disciples for you. You also receive a permanently boosted mana regeneration, as well as the talent focus, which lowers the mana costs for all spells by 33% for a short period of time. That would have been handy to have. So, let's do that. All right, so I now have focus and it's opened this tree for me. So next is, I guess you just choose which side of the tree you want to go on. We can go into Sinistrope Concentration. We can go into Elementalist Arcane Might, or we can go into Thermitage Depth Concentration. I think the Thermitage, boy, I'm not quite sure. Well, let's take a look at what else we've got. Let me see, item-wise, do we have any books that we can read that'll help us out? About Whisper Trees, Attention, Note of the Finder, Scribble Letter, Scribbled Parchment. Let's see what this is. Okay, this is the Skinner and Wild Magic. I don't know if this does anything for me, so I haven't found anything that's going to actually help me at this point. Okay. All right, so that's not going to help me. Let's go into Magic. Let's see where we're at here. Books. Focus. There's focus. So I'm gonna try that. Although I know I need the Zed to get out of here. Leader's teleportation allows you to teleport all of your followers to you. That could be handy. grounding. That is electricity. I might want to try that. Let's favorite that. And we'll set that up somehow. Focus fire allows you to command your group of followers to attack a specific target. That's not what it sounds like. I'm going to leave that. But let's see if we've got something else we can do here. Thermitage. Elementalist. Arcane Might. Let's see what that is. The memories of the elementalist improve the use of elemental magic. So that would be fire, lightning, that kind of stuff. Okay, so then let's see what Thermitage. The memories of the Thermitage enhance your light and mental magic. Okay, and then this one. The memories of the Sinistrope teach you the usage of psionics and entropy. Well, you know what? So that's health and healing and stuff like that. I'm thinking that I'm a weakling. I want to do the elemental stuff. And I don't know if I have another memory point. Evidently, I do. All right, so what's the next one? Reduces the mana cost of elemental spells of the novice and apprentice level by 30%. That sounds good. I don't know if I have any more memory points or not. Let's see. By gosh, I do. See, I've fallen behind by not knowing how to get into my meditation there. Okay, so now it branches off, and I don't know if I still have a memory or not. Let's see. This one is shock spikes. Okay. This one is allows you to cast a more powerful version of the elemental spell by having it equipped in both hands and casting them at the same time. Okay, and then this one, this branch is fire and frost spells do 15% more damage. So at this point, it would be a toss-up maybe between these two. Dual cast would be handy, but I'm kind of using a weapon in one hand, so let's see. Arcane Rage or Frenzy. Let's see if I still have any more memory points. All right, that might be it. That might be all that I'm going to get. Let's see what this one does. Hurls a cone of frost, which shortly freezes your enemies. Frozen enemies get a higher damage resistance, but there is a small chance of shattering them with a hit. Shock spells, blunt weapons, and power attacks increase the chance to shatter them. Okay, now I think I'm out of memory though. Let's see. I am. I'm out of memory now. So, but hey, I've really come a long way. So now to get out of this, you hit the Z key again, or the Z key. In America we say Z key. In Europe I know they call it Z. And I can't get out because I took it off, didn't I? I did. I took medication. I took meditation off. So let's try that again. All right. So now let's see. We've got Flame Bite and Grounding rank 1. Flame Bite is in 4. Let's put Grounding in 5. And we're using the Mace. The Iron Shield is 2. The Longbow is 3. All right, so that's what we got. Let's put our mace and shield on. All right, and then let's see, where do we need to go to meet up with our buddy, our partner? This way. Oh, and I see trouble already. I see trouble right there. Hey, rats. Now there was a third one, was there? No. All right. I thought there were 3. Maybe not. I thought I saw 3. Unless I didn't get them all. And what is this? Oh, there is a third one. There's something right there. Wow. Oh, man. Oh, what is that? Oh, man. That's just gruesome. Oh, it wants me to search them. I'm not taking human flesh. No, I'm not. I'm take this fish, though. I can eat that. And do we need this axe? Let's take the axe. Gosh, do I search? It's the same. I don't want to. It's gruesome. I'll take that, though. Okay, 2 of 100 magical symbols collected. 2 of 100? My goodness, I got a long ways to go. Let's take the peace weed. Is that tobacco peace weed? I don't know, but let's see what's in here. A chisel. I'll take it. I'm taking everything I can, as long as I can carry it. All right, an angle and a scroll of boon, a cheap scroll of boon. Well, I don't want to linger around here. This is kind of not good. This is awful. Let's go. Is there a road? Let's see if there's some kind of road. We need to go back that way. Is there somebody standing out there? What is that? What is that? Is that a skeleton? Oh, look at the size of that mud crab. Well, I don't want to go that way if I don't have to. Holy smokes, look at the size of that one. Run. Is it dead? That thing is dead. All right, mud crab. Oh, man, that thing is huge. All right. I don't want to linger. Could be reanimated somehow. I think... Is that where we need to go? I think it is. I think we're here. Let's go see if we can find our friend. Coal. I don't know what I need it for, but I'm carrying everything I can at this point. More coal. Oh, there's coal everywhere. Alright, let's head back up this way. Can we get up here? Oh, this is a track. I thought this was a just a deck or something going up. Uh-oh. I've ran into so many monsters, everything scares me now. Oh, there's one of those. I want to take that. An ice claw. I don't think I need a bucket. Let's take the fungus. An axe and a saw, that might come in handy. Well, let's head in and see what we find, I guess. Nero's house discovered. It looks like the steps are broken. Oh, shoot. You jump. Oh, come on. I can jump that high, can I? Uh-oh. Oh, I think I might want to try some magic. Let's try this. Oh, there's a bunch of them. Where'd the third one go? Got him. All right, coin purse. And the disciplines of magic, entropy. And of course I didn't take that tree, but there you go. I'm gonna take this book. I'll read it later. Take the arrows. So, what happened? Is this how this guy lived? Amongst the rats? This looks like more of a barn than it. Look, somebody was sleeping here. Two pennies, mug, silver candlesticks, and square parts. Square parts. Spare parts. I'm taking all 26. Might have to adjust the font. I can't read it very well. It's too small. Well, oh, there's a door. That doesn't look promising. Oh, we have to pick our way in. Well, where's our buddy? If he's in there, why wouldn't he leave the door unlocked? I got lucky. I got it on the first point. More rats in here. There's a broom in case we need to get out of here quick. We can fly that out. Petty soul gem. Mana potion. Why is everything rancid? Health potion. And look at this. A staff of healing. That'll come in handy. If I can use it. Nothing in the fireplace. All right, there's a skeleton. It's empty. And a jewelry box. Apprentice. Let's see if we can get this open. Not without breaking a pick or two, looks like. There we go. Not too bad. A silver ring. Okay. A pair of boots. Those look enchanted. Footprints of the well-traveled one. It's an item set. Okay, so there must be more of those. Spoiled cheese. I don't need spoiled food, I don't think. Take the pot. Oh my god, where would that go? Mead. I'm taking the mead. Mug. I've already got a mug. Got a mug already. So now what? Where do I go now? Peace weed. I think that's some form of tobacco, maybe? Ears. Rotten garlic. I'm not taking rotten food. Take the peace weed. And the ears. But everything else seems to be rotten. Well, let me take one of the... I don't know. Let me take the rotten garlic and see what it does. Okay, let's see. Let's eat one of the ears and see what they do. Restores mana. Okay. And we already know what that does. We don't know what that does. Let's eat that. Oh, I hate that you have to eat everything. We don't know what feathers do. Let's eat those. Fire salts. I don't know if I want to eat those or not. That does shock resistance. Hawk feathers. Juniper berries. I thought we ate these already. Okay, peace weed. It does frost resistance. Rat skin. We haven't eaten that yet. Spider eggs. Damage stamina. Thistle. Let's eat that. Vinroot. We didn't eat that. We're going to do that. Whisperweed does paralyze. Wild berry. I'm going to eat that. Oh, God, that hurt. Oh, and it tasted awful. But where do we go now? There's got to be something I'm missing here. Is there a door? A trap door? A door? Something I'm missing? I'm missing something. What am I missing? It's a damn big rock in here. There, trapdoor. Euro cellar. Am I welcome in here? Where's my torch? I want the torch. Give me a torch. Oh, what do we have here? Chain boots. A penny. Spell tome, blazing sparks. Take that. Some fine clothes. And some fine shoes. Anything up above? A flat iron and a skull. Okay, let's read this spell tome. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? There. All right, I have a new spell. Okay, so flame bite. Blazing spark. A bolt of lightning that does 16 of shock damage and half as much of mana damage. And then, of course, the grounding rank one does 8 points of shock and half as much mana. But it absorbs 1 point of mana from the target. Let's take that one and favorite it. And let's put it in 6 for now. Not that. 6. Okay, what else we have? I kept running around all this dry straw with a torch. That's a trap right there. What does it do? Somebody's singing. Is that our buddy? Now, that guy's dead because he stepped on that trap, I'm assuming. Iron axe, leather cuirass, a ruined book. He doesn't have anything I need. I need to stop taking too much stuff, but ooh. There's a potion. I want that. Can I get back here without... Let's take that potion and I want your torch. Give me your torch. Thank you. And don't step on that. All right, out we go. Now it's... Ooh! Oh, I thought I saw a line across there. Is that our friend singing back here? What's this? Blueprints to a leather cuirass. We'll take that and lantern and shovel and a candlestick. Take wine. Empty wine I don't need. Okay. Are we going down there? I don't know if I want to. This doesn't... Harvest hanging moss. Interact with the ice claw. I'm taking whatever it is. Okay, this isn't where the singing was coming from. The singing was coming from... Oh, now there. That looks dangerous. Where's my bow? Stand back a little bit. Oh, yes. I see now. All right. Let's mosey on. It's another broom. Taproot. Empty bottle of wine. I don't see any point in carrying an empty bottle. Or baskets. I don't know what that was, but I took it. Nothing on this shelf. I really need my... Holy smokes! Oh, that was close. I was just about to say I really needed my torch, and I would have seen that. It didn't get me, though. Now, how'd you get in here without setting all that stuff
out?
Well,
if it isn't my new friend. Any luck?
Oh, yeah. Well, I had a chat with Alfred.
That's interesting. Good work. That only leaves the mysterious object in the water. I'll have a closer look around here in the meantime. Too.
No need. I've got that too. And take a look.
Interesting. I didn't know about his companion's fate, to be honest. Irony of fate, isn't it? Murdered by those you wanted to help. But the Order will definitely be interested in these letters. Well done. That should be all we need then. Splendid.
Okay. How about you?
I did. What'd
you find?
And now I finally know what to make of it. Come, follow me.
All right. Can I steal this stuff while you're not looking? Where'd you go? Man, he really took off, didn't he? Oh, somebody was sleeping down here. Well, we got a plate. Potion of protection. Empty wine bottle. Encyclopedia Arcana Magic Part 4. Alright, I'll read that later. I don't have, I don't want to linger in here any longer than I need to. Well, that was easy enough. Man, I just seem to be getting lucky on those things. Oh, all of that for a carrot. Okay.
I present
what do
a
we need?
Star People's Lock. And I bet my buttocks will find another answer behind that door over there.
Okay, but what's a Star People's Lock?
This kind of lock is usually only found in treasuries or castles. But they can be picked. But that's going to be quite the challenge without the bolts.
Alright, so we need bolts to open up
normally,
a lock?
Yeah. It's quite simple, actually. Every keyhole has a matching bolt that latches into place once you insert it. And once all the keyholes, five in our case, are latched, the door the lock protects opens up. If you don't have the matching bolts, however, you should prepare yourself for the most frustrating break-in of your life. That is, if you don't happen to be Jaspar. Who knows a little trick?
Well, it's a good thing we've got Jaspar on our side. What's
the trick?
You can
use wooden sticks instead of bolts. They'll break a couple of seconds after you put them inside the lock, but if you manage to get all five sticks into place before the first one breaks, you can basically trick the mechanism. It's all about speed, in other words. So I'd say you do the running, and I'll wait near the pressure plate. You ready?
Oh, are you kidding? No.
Splendid.
Okay.
Here are the sticks. All right.
Thank you. You've got the slowest guy on the planet. All right, so where are these holes at? What's up here? Money. Empty. What's in that sack? Horseshoe. And that one. Wheat. Oh, wheat. Wheat is valuable in this. But I don't see anything. Oh, wait. There's something up there. Oh, and there's two here. Okay, he said there were five. So there's two here. One up there. I'm thinking that it'd be easier to jump down from there and hit these two than it would be to hit these two and find a way up there. So let's get up there and see what's going on. Not that way. Here we go. Oh, what's this? I guess I better look around. Ooh, a leather helmet. Another chest. And it's not locked. That's good. What's back here? Oh, another hole. Okay, so that's four. No, wait a minute. There's two there. There's one up here on the top, too. Okay, so two down there, one up here, one in the corner over there, and one here. That's five. So wait a minute. So this would be the first one. Second, third, jump down, fourth, and fifth. All right, let's see what we can do here. Oh, this is going to be tough. Let me just... Okay, so there. There. There.
Damn, that was too slow.
There.
We'll try it again.
And there.
Damn, that was too slow. We'll try it again.
All right. Let me see if I can get this.
We'll try it again.
Okay. Yeah, I know. I heard you. But it's these. Okay, these wood things. Wood things are in the way. Okay, there. I missed a one. Where is it? Okay, I missed one. It was the one on the side. There's one, two, three, and then two down there. All right. Now let's see if I can reach this from a distance. No, I kind of got to be right on it, don't I? Okay, so there. Run. There, I'm not going to do it. I'm not going to do it. I'm too slow.
We'll try again.
All right. Oh. You remember, I have no hand-eye coordination.
We'll try it again.
I know. Let me get rid of this stupid bow. All right. Let's try this again. Ready? There. There.
Sam, that was too slow.
There.
We'll try it again.
Oh, are you kidding?
Sam, that was so close. We'll try it again.
I know I have to wait for him to say that five times now.
Sam, that was too slow. We'll try it again.
Weapons and armor slow me down? Okay, I'm getting naked. All right. Just take all this stuff off. And weapons. Take that and that. Is that going to bother me? I don't know. All right, ready? One. Two. Three, four,
Brilliant.
Five.
We're really good at this. Now let's take a look and see what the Magister didn't want anyone to see, shall we?
Well, I'm buck naked now, though. You put my clothes back on. All right, well, let's do a weapon first. We're going to do our, would I have a mace? Yeah, put the mace on. And then let's put the, what's the best here? We'll put that on, and put that on, my shield, a helmet, and that should be me dressed. Close enough for government work. Sorry. What? Brilliant. Okay. Now what?
Oh shit
is right. Run. He's not running. Oh god. Oh, I need to eat something. Oh no. Ambrosia. Oh, that didn't do anything. Oh, I shouldn't have drank that. Why didn't you run? Ow.
Not a weak one. This Yarrow knew about magic, that's for sure. That leaves us with the question of what exactly this is supposed to be.
Huh? Well, a corpse? Well, it looks like a corpse, but whose?
I suppose that's his companion. Though it's interesting that he was already on the wrong side of the law way before his rampage.
Well, he was on the wrong side of the law? Why is that?
Well, burials are considered heathen here in Enderal, and have been forbidden for about 300 years now. Here, corpses are always cremated. The whole thing's called the Last Journey. The deceased is taken to a place he or she considered special during his or her life, immediately after dying. That's the only way the soul can move on to the eternal paths. Sounds very poetic, but I'm pretty sure the only reason the Order introduced the law was to prevent plagues. Plus, they might have noticed that too many lost ones running around on trade routes aren't that much fun for wanderers and traveling merchants.
Well, it's true. So burying somebody like that is considered a crime?
Yeah. But of course, that only goes for the little man. The rich and powerful still tend to their family crypts. And there are still plenty of old vaults around from the time before this whole last journey thing was begun. And it's good that way. What would life as a treasure hunter be like without the notorious noble looking for family jewels in a century-old grave?
Well, I guess there is that.
What do we do now? Let's take a look around and see if we find anything.
All right, I'm all for that. What are we looking for? Let's take a look at the fire elemental. Mana salt and fire salt. We'll take that. You suppose there'd be something on the body? Oh, that's kind of disgusting. Why wouldn't he just bury the poor woman? Well, so far, I'm not seeing anything. What are you seeing over here? Are you just staying warm? I'm not seeing anything.
Huh?
Are you seeing anything? Nope, he's not seeing anything. He's just warming himself up. What's going on here? Are we missing something? We must be missing something. And I'm not seeing anything. Let me get my torch out. I don't see anything. There's a book under the fire elemental. Yarrow's memorial book. All right, am I gonna have to read this whole thing? Well, it's not that long. Beloved Syra, this is my final letter to you, and I'm writing to ask for your forgiveness. Forgiveness for murdering you, because that's what I've done. I can very well imagine how you would react to this if you were still alive. You'd smile, shake your head, and tell me that this was one of my moments when I tend to blow everything out of proportion. But as much as I'd like to believe that, you'd be mistaken. No, it wasn't me who ended your life. But I still bear the responsibility, for it was I who let it come this far. Why? Because I was the one who deceived you. I was the one who told you that ridiculous tales of heroes and idealists. It was I who told you that only cowards give up, and it was I who infected you with all those ideas of mine, which were no more than foolish illusions. I see it now, clearer than ever, but I didn't then, because I made a mistake. The mistake of thinking that this world wants to be saved. It sounds trite, doesn't it? But the more you think about it, the more apparent it becomes. It doesn't. It never did. And it never deserved it anyway. And yes, I can imagine what you'd say to that, too. That I became what we always loathed. But Syra, just look around. Look around and confront the reality. Confront the world we lived in. Look at how much we have and how little we appreciate it. Look at how we could work together, but we fight wars instead. Look at how we could choose love, but instead we choose hatred. It's never been different, Syra. And no, there's no hope, no matter how much we tell ourselves that there is. And It hurts me to write this, it really does, but it's the truth, plain and simple, and I'm tired of clouding my mind with all of these lies we tell ourselves again and again, just to avoid confronting the obvious. Mankind is at its end. A Cyrenian philosopher once wrote that there's a point in our lives when we make a choice. The choice either to live valiantly, but in austerity, or to live corruptly, but in pleasure. The latter is what this philosopher calls choosing the void, because that is what's behind the surface of the supposed attractiveness of it. And do you see where I'm going, Syrah? All of them, all of these numb-headed fools around us chose the void. We were among the few who didn't. Among the few who dreamed of something more and who were willing to sacrifice for it, and we might even have succeeded if we hadn't been alone. But we were, Syrah. We were alone. And now they all talk of a red madness that infects our minds. Madness. It's so simple, don't you see it? They realize what they have chosen. They realize that their lives are devoid of sense, of purpose, and they can no longer look away from the truth that they had their cowardice, that they and their ignorance shaped a world with nothing in it worth living for. And no, I do not say this lightly. You should know this better than anyone else. I wanted to believe it. I wanted to believe that there's a way, that we had only to try hard enough. But what I see here, your withered body, shows me that all of our plans were doomed from the start. We should have fled to some remote island and to become old together, but we didn't. And now I'm here with your blood on my hands, all because I infected you with my folly. I'll go, Syrah. I don't know whether something awaits me after death or whether it's just darkness, and to be honest, I don't care. But before I go, I'll give this world what it deserves. Do you remember what I wrote? They had the choice between virtue and void, and they chose the latter. They shall have it.